Nothing.
Let's start.
No deal.
Who's it?
That's Stephen Barclay.
Stephen Barclay.
Is there going to be an election?
Are you resigning?
Hello.
Barber election.
Very clear that this is not the moment that he's going to announce a general election, but rather he's going to repeat again the messages he's been putting out over the weekend and into today about how those rebels.
That might put off some of them from going down this road.
Are you happy about the prospect of no deal?
That's what it takes to stop a no deal, because they think it would be so damaging to the UK economy.
To former Labour Prime Minister.
Are you happy about no deal, Dr. Fox?
Both warning Jeremy Corbyn, Yates,
yes, he is.